This is a man called Rob Young, isn't it? And it's fair to say he's been doing a lot of running.
He has been doing loads of running, also known as the Marathon Man UK. He basically watched this year's London Marathon. And unlike us, who might be inspired to maybe run next year or run in, you know, a few years' time, he decided he's going to run more than one every single day for a year.
Yeah, it's remarkable. He's clocked up huge numbers of marathons, hasn't he?
Over 250 now.
Yeah.
So he's well on his way to doing it. I think it will be a world record as well. So it's just, it's really hard to get your head around, like, that much running. And he's also got, like, a 9-to-5 job, so he's doing it in the early hours, like 3 a.m. onwards.
Yeah, I worry about his knees. I did actually have a chat with him via webcam to find out more. Here he is.
I'll go from one end of the country to the other end of the country to try and get as many marathons in as possible. And I'm just pretty much trying my best to clock up them as much as possible. And I'm doing a lot more than just a marathon. I'm doing the like the 100-mile races and the 60-mile races. And although they're a much further distance, I still classify them as a single marathon event. So the 250 today, although that's that, I'm actually clocking up a lot more. This month coming, I'm going to be going out to America, starting from LA, from the beach of LA. I'm running all the way across America, almost like a smiley face, and pretty much finishing in Washington at the White House.
Unbelievable, isn't it? And that race he was talking about there in America, he's the only European, is that right, involved in that?
Yes, he said that it's a smiley face, but I'm not sure how many smiley faces there'll be while you're running that. That is a long distance, and yeah, I think he's apparently the only European who's entered that race at the moment. So it's just one feet after another.
Yeah.
One foot after another as well.
And up in Liverpool at the moment, I spoke to him and I asked him, you know, what would New Year's be like for you? He said, oh, I may have a drink, but he'll be doing a marathon tomorrow.
Yes, I think he did one today and he'll be doing one tomorrow. So while everyone else is, like, you know, drinking and recovering, he's running. Basically, most of the time, he'll be running.
Yeah, think about that.
When
we're in
our
pits tomorrow with hangovers, he'll be out running. Let's hear a little bit more from him, actually, about what he's trying to achieve.
People coming out with me all the time running, people are seeing me run, and they're finding it almost an impossible task to do. And for me, it's not, you know, I'm just trying to use it as a platform to get my voice out there and show that, you know what, you may be the worst person in terms of your sport, or you may not have that ability, but you know what, if you really work for it and you really want to go and achieve it, you can actually do that. And I'm just trying to show that I'm not a good runner. I've never run a marathon before, but yet I've just gone up and gone out there and started running marathons. And
not a good runner. I think he is a good runner, isn't he?
I think he's an average runner.
I think we can tick the box there. You're a good runner.
Yeah.
Rob is actually raising money for several children's charities, and you can find out more by going to his website. There you go. You can see it now. It is marathonmanuk.com. Right, a big day in the Premier League tomorrow. All 20.